2016, I moved to Chicago for a job at a digital marketing agency. Having not yet surrendered my life to Christ, I was living for myself, which left me feeling lonely, depressed, and struggling with thoughts of suicide. In early 2017, the Lord used a toilet lid in my apartment that was branded church, instructing me and leading me to join two friends who had been inviting me to Park Community Church. It is at Park that I came to know Jesus personally, surrendering my life to Him, and was baptized. Within the last 4 years, God has shown me that my current mission field is wherever He has me. Right now, that is in Chicago as a project manager at an advertising agency. My typical day consists of starting my day with the Lord in prayer and reading scripture. Working mostly remote since March 2020, I look to go for daily walks, and this is a time that I may use to pray for those walking by, pray for the city. It is right here in the city, whether at work, in my apartment building, a coffee shop, or the streets of Chicago, that the Lord is giving me opportunities to share about Him with others. The work week consists of a lot of meetings, which can be exhausting. Having scripture verses around me help remind me of what is true, that He is my strength and that I am serving the Lord, not man. Working remotely has allowed me to have more bold, intentional conversations with coworkers about faith. Throughout the last 2 years, I've been able to talk with several colleagues from various faith backgrounds, ranging from Muslim to Hindu to Jewish. I've been able to pray for and with coworkers, read the Word with coworkers, and share about the hope I have in Christ. My friend coworker and I have been meeting for walks around our neighborhood. These weekly walks have been a fun way for me to share about Jesus while growing in vulnerability through sharing struggles, desires, and hope. During the last year, another friend and I started taking turns reading the Bible 1 week and the Gita, a Hindu scripture, the next. And while we may not share the same faith, we're able to respectfully listen and learn from each other. On Thursday evenings, my small group meets. We focus on sharing our faith with those around us, encouraging each other, praying for the city, country, and world, and helping keep one another accountable and living on mission for His mission. Sundays consist of church, meal prepping, getting ready for the week ahead. One of the ways in which I serve at Park is helping lead the Near North Global Team. Our team meets monthly to discuss ways in which we can help and encourage every person at Park to take their next step as a global follower of Jesus. In the evenings, before going to bed, I look to spend time praying and reading scripture, having a map of the 1040 window in my room to remind me to be praying for those who have yet to hear about the good news of Jesus. Lord, I lift up the city to You, from those in the high rises to those under overpasses. Draw those near to You, Lord, who have yet to taste and see Your goodness. Awaken and embolden Your church that we selflessly and courageously live our lives on mission for Your mission. As the heavens declare Your glory, Lord, break our hearts for what breaks Yours, and may we yearn in anticipation of the day where every knee shall bow and every tongue confess that You, Jesus, are Lord. Your kingdom come, Your will be done, in Jesus' name.